But before we get married, you have to pay my dowry. No, 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 no. It's not how you Americans can do it here. No, mine is totally different. Totally different, as in, we have to fly to Africa for you to pay my dowry. Yes. Okay. When we get to Africa, we'll go to my family house. Mom and dad, we will go to their place, okay? When we get there, make sure you have enough money to give them first. Like $30,000. What do you mean, what? You want to tell me I'm not even worth that? I'm worth more than that. You're right, I'm worth more than that. You gotta give them $30,000, okay? And you're supposed to have another approximately $35,000 to $40,000 to build them a house. No, we're just starting. So can you just listen? You just engaged me. We are just engaged. We're not getting married until you get this done. So just listen. So if it's gonna take you 2 to 3 years to do it, you can work three jobs, work double on all three jobs, and come up with the money to get this. Say, you wanna marry me? Oh, you changing your mind? Oh, no. Take your time. This is just an engagement ring, okay? If you like, we can even sell the engagement ring. You put it, you add it to the money. It doesn't matter. Like I was saying, the $30,000 cash, okay, for the dowry. And then you have to have $35,000 to $40,000 to build them a house. Okay? No, you're not gonna build it yourself. You're gonna pay contractors, they're gonna build a house. My mom already got land and stuff. We already got land over there. You just gotta give the people the cash. They will put the house from the foundation all the way up. Okay, you build them the house. And that house there, you gotta make sure they put a fence around their house. Okay? In that fence, the yard's supposed to be big enough to hold a section of it. Should be able to They should be able to have animals there. They can be taken care of, so when they want to cook food and have meat, any kind of meat, they're supposed to have pig pen. They have to have poultry area there with chicken, any animal they want to be able to keep over the rear over there in the backyard, stuff like that. They're supposed to have enough room for that. They will build all that stuff. Okay, that will be included in the money because you're building a whole compound. You're probably gonna need at least $45,000 to make that happen, okay? Because they will build a place for the chicken, build a pig place for the pig. They're gonna build a place for any other animal they want to keep over there, like goat, sheep, or cows and stuff like that. All right in the backyard, if even they want a fish pond over there, so that when they turn around, they can just go and harvest some any kind of meat they want to eat. You know what I mean? Okay. So have at least $45,000 so they can build all that from the ground up, okay? And on top of that, make sure you when we go in, you have to bring a generator so my people can have their own power there, okay? You have to have that. When we're also going, I want you to buy the latest Impala. You know that one that have all the silver work on the doors? I mean, it looks so nice. Buy the latest Impala so we can go. Maybe by that time, 3 to 4 years from now, it will be upgraded. Or if you want to do this bigger, so my people can say yes with no question asked. You can just get something like a Range Rover or BMW or some Bugatti or something like that. You buy it, we put it on the container, and when we're going, we got to carry a lot of stuff on the container because we actually have to carry like a 40-foot container filled with stuff, plus the car you're going to give them so they can start a business. You know what I'm saying? Okay, you buy a car and a truck or something like that. All right, so we will carry that, and when we go there, you give them the $30,000, you put the building up with everything that I just told you that's supposed to be in the yard and everything. Okay, so those are things you have to do. And when we go there, you have to take my parents, you have to take them on a shopping spree. No, that's not part of the 10,000. Look, just listen, okay? You say you want to marry African woman, just listen. Gosh, told you, you can take 3 to 4 years. I can still be under this engagement spell, whatever. No, no, because you just being so, I don't know, scared. No, you got to take them. That's extra money. You got to take them on the shopping spree. And then when you buy everything you want, they want in their house, you know, because actually the 44 container, I forgot to tell you, it will have all the furnitures and all the furnishings that will go in the house you're building. It will have it there. And then you will go on the shopping spree. You buy them clothes, shoes, and everything like that. And then you have to take them on a vacation. We got to bring them here to America and show them good time for like 2 to 3 months, and then they go back. And that's the end of your diary and stuff like that. And then we can have a big flamboyant wedding. Okay, sure. Let's just forget about the wedding, okay? We can go to the court and do the wedding. I understand. Okay, fine. We don't have to do a big wedding after all that. It's gonna suck. I mean, like, what? But you know what? It's up to you. As long as you do that, I'm fine. Because the day you're ready to, like, divorce me for some crazy reason, I can just leave and go back home and just lay back. But we can do the courthouse thing. Yeah? I don't care. We can do the courthouse thing. We're going to do the courthouse thing. You can discuss it with your family. Wait, your family, is it your family that been helping you make decision to get married to me? Is it your family? Is it your family that convinced me to date you over these years? Eh? Is it your family that been satisfying you in every way, shape, and form that you have to go discuss this with them? Let me tell you something. If you're going to discuss it with them, I hope you're discussing the fact that they need to help you come up with the money. Don't go and make me look bad over there.